Ding ding ding, the following contest is a no disqualification match. Now entering the ring at this time, the TTW World Heavyweight Champion, Eli.
My belt keeps staying that way.
Now entering the ring at this time, his opponent, the man.
We are the children you reject and disregard. These aching cries come from the bottom of our hearts. You can't stone us now, we're your own flesh and blood. And we don't disappear just because.
Score! Show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground. been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick from the shit now. Stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Cross into the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why fuck when I join them, when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies before I eat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers off stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need him? Snatch the mic from them, bitch. I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, that rap was tight, but I'm finished with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go back to the lab tonight and scribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over from scratch and write.
We are the children you reject and disregard. These aching cries come from the bottom of our heart.
That menace, Eli, allowed the whole world to see my face. To some of you, you may know me as RJ on TTW. But to me, when I was a masked menace, I could do anything. And this coward comes in, rips my mask off during this match.
Grandpa?
This is bold.
Oh yeah, well I knew it was going to be you the whole time.
You probably did. You didn't need to unmask me from the world.
Yeah, he did, man. This is the end. Of you. Ah. Come on. Ah. You couldn't do anything. You could have beaten me. You never gonna be seen again. No, no, no.
That was for unmasking me.